Hey, moo cows. The little creek you got here. We just left Broomit Tops and getting calliope-ish kind of way. Back on the 890. Definitely more torque. That would be the first thing that you notice riding the back-to-back, and the quick shifter, definitely a bit more buttery on the 890, and just the suspension, the magic carpet ride, evens out so many of the both little things and big hits. I was already feeling it a little bit in my wrists, just the difference in going to those bikes. So, yeah, interesting. Ride them back to back. A bit of a mix of challenging stuff up in Broomit National Park, and some of this bruisier stuff. Like I said, you would hope there's some difference between them in the suspension. Otherwise, what would all the fuss be about? I can also tell that, you know, I'm running 5 or 6 PSI less. Neil's was sitting at the front on 35, I'm on 31. Here's at 36, 37. Rear, and I'm on 33 hot, both on 29 cold, and you know, there's contention out there that you can't tell the difference. Well, you can definitely feel the difference in the grip. I've got a lot more front grip. We're both running identical tyres, Tractionator Adventures on the rear, and Pirelli Scorpion Rallies on the front, so can't get a much better comparison back to back. Yeah, on this route, so that's where we were this morning, up the top there, up the top of Broomit Tops, and the lookout and stuff. So as the crow flies, we're actually not that far away, but we've gone down and done a big loop, and now we're coming up, doing a big loop around anti-clockwise, and then we'll head north after this. So yeah, quite a interesting bunch of tracks through here. And this one had a sign up saying no through road, but just let go through. We came through the other way. See what's up the other end. It's a little bit rougher, a little bit less maintained than the previous two roads. So this one's called Cedar Vale Road. Neil gets along a lot better in second position when he's not navigating, so I haven't been having to wait long at all for Neil to pull up when we get to a major intersection, and we stop to make sure we're all on the same track. A lot of the time Neil does the navigating when we're riding, so this time we've got tracks, so different. One, two. Yeah. Make it easy through this guy's property. Dry weather road only. Yep, I bet it is. Yeah, so this track's a little more rustic. too bothered by it. Loaded until I go do a bit of a maneuver, and then the rear end comes around and reminds me. The junk in the trunk. Steep bit. Vaguely recall coming down something slightly rocky and steep. As you can see. Yeah, this bit. champ. Oh yeah, there was one rocky steep bit on it on this track, Neil.
Oh, man.
And don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell if you want to see some more of these videos. There's a couple more coming up and a few more bits and pieces, so yeah, stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Cheers.